Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into the full details of the new 2025 Isuzu Trooper. This iconic SUV has been reimagined for the modern era, combining rugged off-road capability with the latest in automotive technology. Whether you're a longtime fan of the Trooper, the 2025 Isuzu Trooper stays true to its roots with a bold and boxy design, perfect for off-road adventures. The front grille is robust, featuring a mesh pattern with a large Isuzu badge in the center. The headlights are now LED units with integrated daytime running lights, giving the Trooper a modern yet aggressive look. On the sides, the SUV has muscular fenders and rugged body cladding, emphasizing its off-road capabilities. The Trooper rides on 18-inch alloy wheels wrapped in all-terrain tires, making it ready for any terrain. Roof rails and a rear-mounted spare tire are standard, enhancing its utility and adventure-ready appearance. The 2025 Trooper offers a blend of durability and comfort. The cabin is spacious, with seating for up to 7 passengers across 3 rows. The seats are upholstered in high-quality, water-resistant fabric, making them ideal for outdoor excursions. The dashboard is dominated by a 12-inch touchscreen infotainment system that supports Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and a built-in navigation system. A digital instrument cluster provides the driver with all the necessary information, including off-road data like pitch and roll angles. The Trooper also offers multiple USB ports, a wireless charging pad, and a premium audio system. For those who love to travel off the beaten path, the 2025 Trooper comes with an advanced climate control system that keeps the cabin comfortable regardless of the outside conditions. The 2025 Isuzu Trooper is powered by a 3.0-liter turbocharged diesel engine that produces 190 horsepower and 450 lb-ft of torque. This engine is mated to a 10-speed automatic transmission, ensuring smooth power delivery and efficiency. The Trooper also features a part-time 4WD system with a low-range transfer case, making it capable of handling challenging off-road conditions. The SUV is equipped with a multi-link rear suspension and an independent front suspension, providing a comfortable ride on both pavement and rough terrain. With a ground clearance of 9.5 inches and approach departure angles of 30-25 degrees, the Trooper is more than capable of tackling rugged trails. The 2025 Isuzu Trooper is built for adventure. It comes with a range of off-road features, including a terrain management system with settings for mud, sand, and rock crawling. Hill descent control and hill start assist are also standard, providing extra confidence when driving on steep slopes. The Trooper's chassis is reinforced with skid plates to protect the underbody from damage, and the SUV is equipped with a snorkel option for those who plan to tackle deep water crossings. Whether you're traversing rocky landscapes or muddy trails, the Trooper has the capability to get you through. Isuzu has packed the 2025 Trooper with a suite of advanced safety features. These include adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, blind spot monitoring, and rear cross traffic alert. The SUV also comes with a 360-degree camera system, making it easier to navigate tight spots both on and off the road. Additionally, the Trooper is built with a robust frame and includes multiple airbags, ensuring the safety of all occupants in case of an accident. The new 2025 Isuzu Trooper is expected to hit dealerships in late 2024, with a starting price of around $40,000 for the base model. Higher trims with additional features and off-road packages will be available, pushing the price up to $55,000 for the fully loaded version. The 2025 Isuzu Trooper is a welcome return of an off-road legend. With its rugged design, powerful diesel engine, and advanced off-road capabilities, the Trooper is ready to take on any adventure you throw at it. Whether you're exploring the wilderness or navigating city streets, This SUV is built to perform. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more updates on the latest automotive releases. Let us know in the comments what you think about the return of the Isuzu Trooper.